what I did for our elders is the healing dance. Many of our elders have lived a long life, prosperous ones. So with this dance, it radiates to them that we have not forgotten them, that they are the ones that teach us to respect Mother Earth, to know how we can pray to the Creator, to live in harmony with all walks of life. So my message today to you is, keep praying, have faith. The people in this world need to hold hands together and walk together, to live in harmony, to love one another.